Okay, everyone, I am riding to go see Luisa. I'm guessing by the time I get there, it'll still be dark out. So I will have to set the time, quote unquote. You know what I mean. Set a campsite and sleep.
Go!
Most people are not night owls like I am. Why would I do that? Don't shoot at me! I'm running! I didn't say I was gonna help him, jeez! God, they just assume.
Let's go!
Oh! I won't have to even. Isn't that nice?
Hey, señor.
You want trouble, friend?
Manos arriba. Antelas.
Tranquilo. Tranquilo, amigo. Tranquilo. Ya lo tengo.
Muévase, cabrón. Marcy!
El mundo es muy difícil. Tenemos que jugarlo bien. Ah, Mr. Marston, I knew you would come.
Thanks for the welcoming committee.
I'm sorry, we cannot be too careful. The world is very dangerous.
Especially when you greet it with a gun.
Please. Mr. Marston. My father was killed yesterday. The army found him and accused him of treason. They cut out his heart and fed it to their dogs. Allende did this. Then he took the honor of two young girls.
I'm sorry to hear that, Luisa.
My father must not die in vain. His death must mean something.
It'll mean that war is brutal and unnecessary and good people die. And that's all it will mean.
That is not enough.
Well, you know I'll do whatever I can, but I have problems of my own.
We all have problems. This is about the people. My father died for his people, for these men and for millions like them, that they may be free.
While there are guns and money, there won't be any freedom, Luisa.
Mr. Marston, the movement is on the brink of great victory. Allende knows this and has sent for reinforcements. Abraham Reyes asked personally that you stop them reaching Escalera. They are coming by the old trail. You must ambush them.
I have my own family to worry about.
Mr. Marston, I have lost my father. My mother is in the United States. My sister has fled. I have no family, just because. Please, good actions make you a good man.
Then I'm doomed. But I will help you, out of respect for your loss.
Thank you, Mr. Marston. Thank you.
Come on! The army convoy is already on its way.
Oh, God, more riding shotgun. Please be talking, though. The long silences while we ride.
Sorry about your father.
His death must not be in vain. Now we shall fight even harder to win power for Abraham.
I admire your devotion.
He is a true revolutionary. A man who puts the needs of others before his own. A man who fights out of love rather than hate. But you know this already. I heard about the battle at Chuparosa. How he killed nearly 100 soldiers to save your life.
It'll go down in legend. I'm sure of that.
Can I trust you, Mr. Marston?
In what way?
You have done so much for me and my family, but I still can't forgive you for helping Allende, for what you did to the rebels.
I'm here for two men, that's it. Not to take sides. And certainly not to fight a war that isn't mine. It makes no sense.
You make a choice by not making a choice, you know.
Allende betrayed me. I saw him do bad things. Things that disgust even me.
Allende is pura maldad. One day I will cut his heart out.
But me, you, him, we're all shooting people. Don't really seem like we're so very different.
The difference is why, Mr. Marston? The ideals we hold, there can never be revolution without blood.
Until people forget what they're shooting for, and just enjoy killing for its own sake.
You Americans forget too quickly. That is the problem. If it wasn't for your revolution, you would still be making tea for the English.
At least we knew where we stood. It's more difficult to understand why your own people treat you like shit.
It is the same here. We fought off the Spanish, we fought off the French, we even fought off the Americans. Finally, Mexico won its independence, and all we've done since then is fight each other.
At least you're keeping up tradition.
It will end when Abraham takes control. When the Spanish left, we renamed this province Nuevo Paraíso, New Paradise. One day, it will live up to its name.
That's a lovely thought. It's idealistic and foolish.
Why do you love the revolution so much, Mr. Marston?
I guess I can't pretend to understand your country's politics.
But you think we are fighting for nothing?
Take no notice of me. I ain't got much faith in power just now.
That is exactly why we must continue to fight for change.
Nothing ever really changes.
You are a man who has lost his spirit.
No doubt. I once believed it was possible to make a difference. The men I'm chasing, they did too. Then, if we spilled enough blood, we could change the way people think.
Revolutions are always won with blood.
And after the fighting's done?
Freedom.
We ain't never free.
Be honest with yourself, and you will be free.
That must be what I've been getting wrong all these years.
Miranda to escape. If only I'd sent my father as well.
You did everything you could.
They know nothing of my father's death. I feel terrible, but it isn't safe for them here anymore. After we win, they can return to a New Mexico.
What about you?
I will stay and fight. I am ready to die if necessary. Emilio too. We are a close family. Do you have children, Mr. Marston?
I have a son at home and a daughter in heaven.
Is he looking after your wife?
I hope so. He's not much younger than you, but I don't know. He's still young. We tried to protect him, give him a gentler childhood than what we had. Guess I failed at that.
What is his name?
Jack. Jack Marston. I ain't been much of a father. We tried to hide the bad from him growing up, but he saw things he shouldn't.
It is not far now. The army convoy will be coming from the east.
We going to steal their supplies?
No, destroy them and kill everyone. Abraham wants to send a message. You have experience with explosives?
A little. Been a long time.
Good, because we do not. You will man the detonator. My men are waiting there for us. They will also need your help setting up the dynamite.
I'll do my best.
We will do this for my father, John. There they are. These men will help you rig dynamite on the road. Please tell them where to place it. I'll be waiting up above, watching for the wagons.
Okay, follow me, gentlemen.
Vale, where do you want it?
Okay. Do I know where to put the explosives?
Hurry! We don't have much time!
All right, let's put it here.
Bury one right here!
Let's put one on either side of the bridge.
Wait! We must do this now!
Okay. Not there, apparently.
Oh,
So then let's do one here. Far away now? See if I can get one closer to the bridge, even. Let's pop one right under it. Okay, I think that's good. I have no idea if that's right or not. I suppose we'll find out.
Good. Hello. I am glad you are here to help us. They are coming. Get ready, John. Abraham is counting on us. We cannot disappoint him. There it is. Get ready. Thank you, Mr. Marston. We are a step closer to power. My father would be very proud.
I hope it was worth it.
I must return to Campo Mirada. Meet me there when you can. I will do my best to return the favor.
Got a little bit confused there. But it all worked out in the end, so. All's well that ends well, I suppose.